I have played every kind of music in the world, you know. Played rock and roll, did all the surf records, played with big orchestras. They needed somebody in a small group that knew what the hell they were doing in a studio, you know, and that was me. Nancy Sinatra gave me this instrument. This is the guitar I did Bang Bang with. I got on an airplane to fly to, where were we going, Italy or France? And she came on board the airplane carrying this guitar and handed it to me. It's a Gibson 335, which is just an unheard of guitar. I mean, it's unbelievable. It's great. I had a wah-wah pedal, which is a vibrato thing, and it just made the right, it's got the deepest quality when you push this little white button up there, sharp down there, and when you pull it up there, it's got the deepest bass quality you ever heard. It's wonderful, and it just made the right sound for the particular piece.
Bang bang, I shot you down. Bang bang, you hit the ground. Bang bang, that awful sound. Bang bang.
And it consequently is in Kill Bill, isn't it? Yeah. Also, this guitar has been around a while.
We come on this loop, John B.
We were doing a Beach Boys session, and on the session was a song called Sloop John B. And Brian wanted an electric 12-string guitar on it. And I didn't have an electric 12-string. Nobody had an electric 12-string. I mean, not studio players. So he said, well, we need one. So he sent out to Wallach's Music City, bought me a Gibson 12-string electric and an amplifier, and brought it in, and I sat there and played the solo on Sloop John B.
I wanna go home. So
and when the session was all over, I said, thank you very much, and Brian handed me $500 and said, don't forget to take your guitar and amp. And I did. End of story. Oh, yeah, Lord, yeah. I did a lot of things for Spectre. We did Bobby Sox and the Blue Jeans. I played fuzz tone guitar by pulling 2 6L6 tubes out of my amp with that one. I remember that very well. Spectre was looking for a new sound. Boy, it fuzzed up. Loved it.
Ramble on, ramble on.
We were doing a Nat King Cole session at Capitol with Nelson Riddle, and they had this song, and it just was not working at all. I mean, this large orchestra with a big violin section and a horn section and the choir and all of that mess. It was just not working, period. And Nat said, let's just throw this damn thing out. And I said, can I take a crack at something here? Give you an idea. And Nat said, sure. And I said, give me about 15 minutes with the band, just the rhythm section. And he said, okay. So they took a break, and we put together this little country-fied thing, and I played ba-da-da-da-do-do-do on guitar. He came back in, and we recorded Ramblin' Rose, which was one of his biggest hits.
Strange really turns me on. He can boogaloo from my dildo.